that's actually great. I don't think that White Run knows how much supply we can afford is at, but this is really going to help. We should be using this Colossus to take down this Storm Field as well. Even though it's fake, it still works. See, it's because the Force Field is just so scared of the threat of being stepped on by Colossus that it'll just run away to an alternate dimension, I think. Yeah, here we go, another Colossus being hallucinated. With this, he should be able to just walk up the ramp. But White Rod is going to put on a lot of pressure over here. Going to take out this side before. He really needs to focus this down because, yeah, just a few shots up there it goes. So now, we cannot hold, going to be in a lot of trouble. He's no longer able to warp in sentries or stalkers. And I think White Rod might actually be going, okay, he does have a few zealots out. I think that would be a little bit more helpful just focusing more on zealots. But looks like he is getting a few more sentries out right now. This is really great use of hallucination ability. I'm really surprised. Yeah, look, White Red trying to get his Colossus over, but it's not going to be in time. Looks like an Immortal is going to go down. Maybe even both of them. This ramp is no longer force fielded. White Red probably doesn't want to go up this because he's worried about getting trapped up there, even though I think he does have the superior army. Yeah, looks like he is going to get a more zealot heavy army. That's a good choice. We cannot hold is really, yeah. He has to get that core up to deal with, to get more sentries so that he can create more force fields, and the Stark is also pretty necessary at this point. White Rod just going to contain this, just going to set up a contain outside the base. He's setting up his natural right now. White Rod is in a great position. Looks like we cannot hold him getting hallucination now as well, because he might be a little scared about his ramp being force fielded forever. So those hallucinated Colossi are really going to be able to break through that force field without too much issue. At this point, I think these Colossi are more for scouting purposes than anything. Yeah, with this Colossus, White Rod is able to attack up this ledge. This Forge is probably going to go down. Now, yeah, focusing on those Immortals, great job there. Gonna lose one. Maybe even lose that second one. Ooh, nice force build there. I'm not sure who did it, probably Y-Rod. Gonna really stop this flow of units coming by, so Y-Rod's gonna be able to destroy a lot of these without any casualties on his own side. He might want to get another Colossus up to finish off that Forge. Yeah, it looks like Y-Rod not teching right now. Getting his own Immortals up. White Rod just in an excellent position right now. Yeah, we cannot hold, not even able to tech at this point. He's only now getting up that fourth gateway. So, let's look at those incomes. Yeah, we see that White Rod is a bit ahead, drastically ahead in gas. Well, just a bit ahead in minerals, but that's okay. He does have a... Well, actually, I think his army is a little bit weaker at this point. We cannot hold getting his own Colossus hallucinated. Weapons 1 is almost done. Too bad White Rod doesn't know about this. Otherwise, he could have just snapped this forge a minute or two ago. Yeah, it looks like White Rod is a little bit behind in his units. He's got one less Immortal, one less Stalker, but he does have two more sentries, but the sentries don't make up for the one less Immortal, and he's also behind by one Zealot. He does have a lot more probes, though. So let's see, that's 80 supply versus 96 supply, but a lot of that is in probes for White Rod. White Rod actually might be looking to expand over here. He cannot hold, gonna hallucinate two Colossi, and now gonna move out. Ooh. White Rod's trying to focus this force down at a bad time. Weapons 1 did just finish. So now, White Rod now forced to retreat. This is back in production. A real Colossus is coming out now for White Rod. That's interesting. I guess with all these fake Colossi, we cannot hold. He's assuming that we cannot hold, won't be able to. Well, he probably won't focus on it. White Rod does have a few more units sitting back at home. He's even got this... Oh, this is a good idea, because he knows that if we cannot hold, knows about these pylons because of this guy, even though that pylon is also in range. But, so he's trying to set up another forward pylon that'll be a little bit more difficult to deal with. This natural is up now and running. We cannot hold trying to take his as well. That real stalker's out now. That's going to be interesting to see what he does with that. Wow, okay. Two robotics facilities. I guess that makes sense. Yeah, now going... just producing Colossi out of it. That's a pretty good choice, considering I doubt that we cannot hold will aim for the Colossi when he knows that somebody have been hallucinated. It looks like we cannot hold might be pushing in here. And these Colossi are hallucinated, by the way. Even a hallucinated immortal, that's a pretty good choice. I'm pretty sure the hardened shield works on this like it does for normal immortal. That's going to be great. These armies kind of standing off, and Thermal Lance being upgraded. Ooh, 20 or 30 more seconds left. Maybe not. I think this only took 2 or 3 hits. Took a lot of damage from that. I'm not completely sure. So now he's going to try and move in. No, he's killing that Thermal Fire. Now it looks like, yeah, Lyra is going to push out. He does have a lot of Colossi. He's able to do a lot of damage. That Garden Shield is certainly going to help. But Lyra, yeah, he needs to use all his forces. Excuse me. Looks like these Colossi are really going to do the right job. He's going to take out a lot of units from we cannot hold. Yeah, really just annihilating the Stalkers. He does lose one, but yeah, completely destroying the rest of the army. Great job by Lyra. Going for those Stalkers. Yeah, okay. We cannot hold. Just gonna GG after that. Losing his entire army. Very nice job there by Lyra.